This is Jack Rosky and Scott Moroch's NW50 5-weight Bronx fusor. We are currently operating at around 8 milliamps, 25 kV. You can tell how the current will limit when the pressure gets too high. We have plasma with tons of x-rays, and we are getting around 150 counts per minute on the LND2520 helium-3 proportional counter. When it's placed into the moderator, which is right now, I believe, an LDPE cadmium line moderator with the Evenlean PNC1, you can clearly hear and see the counts. And once it's removed, the counts will drop back down to zero. Our pressure on our thermocouple gauge is reading between 35 and 40 millitorr. We don't necessarily believe this, considering when we turn on our diffusion pump, the pressure will go down to about 20. We believe the pressure is somewhere in the range of 10 to 20 millitorr.